I'm Scott Forrest with Today in History for September 22nd. 1850, Michigan's first Jewish congregation was formed by 12 German Jewish immigrants. 1949, the Soviet Union exploded its first atomic bomb successfully. 1955, commercial television began in Great Britain. The rules said that only 6 minutes of ads were allowed each hour, and there was no Sunday morning TV permitted. 1966, the Lovin' Spoonful Summer in the City is certified gold. I'm Scott Forbes with Today in History.